6 a.m. It's just stressful. Where are we going, babe?
We're going to see it.
Our hotel room. Land, what's going on, Curly? Where were you at?
For me, I'm in mini New York.
Yeah.
No, bigging it.
Bigging it.
Bigging it.
No. What's that place called? We went. New York was gross. It was like too cold for me.
$30 a pound. That's too shrimp.
Yeah. been up high and I'm already freaking out.
Yeah. I said, why is that thing playing? It's been playing for the last 5 minutes.
I don't know if they're supposed to or what. With me or against me.
Hey, why'd that guy ask you to take the picture? You should get this side. I don't know what you're getting the water for over there. But look at the traffic. It even looked like Frisco traffic. Right?
I didn't even look at that. I'm not worrying about shit right now. I'm just relaxing. That's why when you said time earlier in my
mind, oh no,
I just went,
what time? Why?
You watching the time right now? I didn't look one time to see what time it is. I don't care.
Day two.
Day two.
Getting ready to go. Where are we eating today, babe?
Space Needle.
What's up, babe? What's up?
Oh, my God. Go right there so you can get the Space Needle. The actual going up, look at right there, so you can get this.
Oh.
Starbucks Reserve. Cheating, babe. Waiting for Isaac and Sierra to get back from the Seahawks game. We at Yard House with it. Curly boy, talk to him. Talk to him. Woo!
Chilling. Making back. Boom, no, relax.
What you got, babe? What you got? What you got? What's that? What's that? Go. Half is the best.
As you look to the left, you see.
What did you guys order?
Wings and then she got taco.
Oh, you're probably bringing it out right now. So. It's always your finger. Oh, you got
that? I'll beat him in a BK.
Burger King?